Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to make the start menu full screen in Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now, to make your start menu full screen in Windows 11, you'll have to download a third-party application called Explorer Patcher. There's no way to make the start menu full screen in Windows 11 without third-party apps. You can get Explorer Patcher from this webpage, which I'll also include in my written guide, and you can get that in the video's description. But once you're on this page, you can scroll down until you get to the Releases tab here on the right and then click on that. On the next page, scroll down until you find the Assets and then click on the epsetup.exe file, and that'll start the download. If you get any security prompts, just click on these buttons to show more details and then click on Keep and then on Show More and Keep Anyway. This app is completely safe to use. Once it's downloaded, just click on Open File, and it's going to start running some tweaks to tweak Windows 11. And what this app does is it basically makes your Windows 11 look more like Windows 10. And you'll just need to wait for it to finish until all of your taskbar icons appear, like you see here. And once it's downloaded, you can close your browser. And then there are a few settings that we need to change. So right-click anywhere on an empty space on the taskbar and then click on Properties. And this will take you to the Explorer Patcher properties. Now go to Start Menu, and then the Start Menu Style, you can change that to Windows 10. Change the position on screen to at screen edge. And then here at the display mode, change that to full screen start, and then click on Restart File Explorer. And now if you click on your start button, the start menu will be full screen in Windows 11. And this will resemble the Windows 10 full screen start menu. Now, in case you wanted to reverse this whole process and go back to the Windows 11 start menu, you can just right-click on the start button, then go to installed apps. And on this list, you want to find the Explorer Patcher right here. Click on the three dots and then click on uninstall. Click on uninstall again and then click on yes. And then Explorer Patcher will be uninstalled from your Windows 11 computer and all of the settings will be reverted to default. Click on OK. And now you'll have the normal Windows 11 taskbar and start menu back like you did before. I hope this guide's been useful. Please remember to like the video. See you next time.